We just passed Bear Creek, Rebab. Black gold. It's a great mine. It's a historic site. Smith Mine Disaster. It's a storm. Well, I'm gonna look at that.
Here we are on the way to our property, still. We got a little pass here in the mountains. Through here. The lowland pass, and then we come up here to the divide on the road. To the right here, to your
nutting. It's our other neighbor.
You can see right through there. See the Rocky Mountains through there?
Yep.
And look at the view down through the here of the hills. Here's kind of the corner on our property, but everything to the right.
So this is all ours.
It's hard to see because it's kind of around the area there.
Yeah.
Then the view.
It's all ours right there. There's the valley. And this is the end of our property where there's post right there. All ours. That's the end of a property line.
Thank you. Also, beautiful little flowers.
So this is our campsite. There's a mini pool in there. It's like a tub. A tub. And there's Grizzly eating his food. And we just made hot dog for Dindin. Campsite. Campsite is full of pine trees. Isn't that great? Look at that. Living the dream, guys. We're living the dream. Thanks to baby Matthew. Thanks to me, too.
Yeah.
Alright, have a good night. Bye.